How to update BIOS with EZ Flash. When you are trying to update BIOS with EZ Flash on ASUS notebook, you will see either UEFI mode or legacy mode according to your model. Please go through these steps to get your notebook BIOS up to date. Download BIOS from support site. Type and search your laptop's model name. Search for the latest BIOS file. Please click download then save it. Extract the downloaded BIOS file and copy the extracted file to a USB drive. How to use EZ Flash to update BIOS in UEFI mode. Please back up your personal file before upgrading BIOS. Check the information card for more backup steps. First, you have to prepare an adapter, power cord and USB drive. Please plug in the adapter and USB drive. Now, we need to enter the BIOS utility to start the BIOS update process. Double-check the backup completed. Please shut down your computer. Press and hold the F2, then press the power key until you enter the BIOS setup menu. Click Advanced Mode. Select Advanced. Select ASUS EZ Flash 3 Utility. Select the USB drive where the BIOS file located, then click the BIOS file. Click Yes. Confirm the BIOS file. Click Yes. Make sure the AC adapter is connected and the battery power capacity should be over 20%. After the computer gets into Windows, it means the BIOS has been successfully updated. How to use EZ Flash to update BIOS in legacy mode. Select Advanced. Select ASUS EZ Flash 3 Utility. Select the USB drive. Click the BIOS file. Make sure the AC adapter is connected and the battery power capacity should be over 20%. After the computer gets into Windows, it means the BIOS has been successfully updated. Thanks for watching, and welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.